I don't have any problem discussing the Bible. Shoot, I have people come to my door. Mormons and Jehovah's Witnesses. They show up, I invite them in. Then I bolt the door behind them. Because to me, this is just a poor lost soul who's been brought to my house for salvation. Because what he's peddling is full of problems, and he certainly isn't going to find out what's wrong with it by listening to people in his church or on television or radio. It's a totally one-sided presentation.